hope lighting is not super bad. Welcome back to my channel. Hi guys, my name is Melissa Rodriguez and I'm a first year medical student in Florida, for you guys that don't know me. And I make videos about medical school, pre-med, etc. This video is just kind of short. Yes, I'm outside and sitting in the floor. I know, I didn't want to do the video inside because there's my family, they're watching stuff and I didn't want background noise. But basically this video is short. It's just to give you guys an update on how I'm doing in medical school and my plan for the few weeks that we have left. So, we have the finals coming up. There's going to be 4 big exams full of information. I think they're gonna be hard. And my exam week, my final exam week will be December 14th through December 18th. And these are big exams that are important for me, especially the OSCE. The OSCE is objective structured clinical examination that all medical students take. In my school, we take a mini one in the middle of the first semester and then a big one at the end of the semester, which is the one that I'm gonna take. And I didn't do as good as I wanted in the middle one because of other reasons, but this time I really, really wanna do good, and all of that is putting a lot of pressure in me, and I'm feeling like the current schedule that I have is, like, I'm feeling good, but I'm not feeling 100%, you know? So I decided that for these 3 or 4 weeks I think we have left, I'm going to post weekly blogs, and I'm really going to challenge myself to my 100% and my full potential. So how am I gonna do that? I'm going to do a schedule, and I'm going to remind myself and keep it blogged, and I'm going to do weekly blogs so you guys can see how I'm sticking. And I think by, like, just blogging it, it will keep me in check and it will make sure that I do things as I plan them. It's not that I'm not working hard now, but I think I can even do more, and what better time than now, that before 2020 finishes and the last month of first medical school, to prove myself that I can really, you know, reach my full potential, because I have done it before in undergrad, and I think I can do it now again. Just have a month of going full in. Like, my priority will be my classes, what I'm learning. My priority is on time and not wasting time. Of course, I want to, sorry for the background noise. Oh my gosh. So I want to keep exercising and I want to eat healthy. Those are 2 things that are also important. But my main focus this last month of medical school will be on the medicine, on the subjects. I'm not gonna watch any series. I'm not gonna be watching stuff that will basically steal the time that I have for my studies. So I really, really, really want to push myself, you know? So, because I think that's the only way that I'm going to be proud of myself once the semester finishes, because I will know that I did my 100%. So yeah, this is just to inform you guys of what my plans are. And I'm gonna do a really structured schedule. I'm gonna try to finish everything that I put on my schedule for each day. I'm not gonna overwhelm myself with too many to-do lists. I'm just going to plan it based on the hours that I have in the day to study. And I'm really going to try to be like a soldier. It's all about, I think, work ethic in medical school. It really is. And it's just your responsibility for your own learning, not only for doing well in the exams, but for, you know, for to know this really important information for your future patients. And yeah, I felt like if I push myself in this month to learn as much as I can, I will finish it up strongly. And I have learned a lot already during this semester, but since there is a cumulative exam and there is an anatomy exam full of stuff, I think, like, I have to really push myself a little harder this last week. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing weekly vlogs, like filming throughout my week and then putting it into a weekly blog that I will upload in Sundays. I hope you enjoy this and just to see me finish up the semester. Next semester, like I said for you, I will be moving near the school, and it will be like a different experience because we're gonna be able to do some stuff in person. But yeah, that's it for this video. I hope if you want to do the challenge with me, you're more than welcome to. I challenge you to just push yourself, do a structured schedule, do an hourly schedule, try to see what is your 100%, you know, how much you can put on, how much work you can put in for what you want. And this can be either any studies that you're doing, any work, any projects that you're trying to start, any goals that you have. Just put in your 100% for this last month and let's finish up 2020 strongly. I know 2020 has been really hard for many of us, but let's use this month, not just wait until 2021 to start all over again. Just use this month to really put in the work for whatever your plans are. Okay, let me know down below if you are going to join me in this challenge. If you want to see my weekly schedule, everything, just subscribe and give me a like, comment down below for whatever suggestions you have, and I'll see you in the next video.